Now at 5, risky eating after a rash of restaurant closures because of pest issues. Someone here in Fort Wayne has taken it upon himself to rank local restaurants on a new website, and that's something that's stirring up controversy. Good evening. The details of the recent restaurant closures were far from appetizing, and they spurred the idea for riskyeating.com. The creator has ranked almost every local restaurant based on its health inspections. News Channel 15's Megan Royst joins me now with more on what she uncovered. Megan?
I spoke with a creator who is choosing to remain anonymous. He told me his idea for riskyeating.com comes from restaurant rating systems other communities have. But restaurant owners I talked with today question how fair it really is.
It really bothered me as a consumer, so you know, I kind of wanted to dig in a little deeper.
How safe are restaurants here in the Summit City? It's a question the creator of riskyeating.com says he hopes to answer for folks. He says he tallied up restaurants' violations from public inspection reports and created a rating system.
It's all a matter of public record, accessible to anybody. We're just merely putting it into a database and making it easier for the end user.
Although he's using information from the Allen County Health Department, the site is no way connected to the health department.
The information is from what it appears, is just taken from our public inspection reports, which we post on our own website. I really can't speak for the process he's using to evaluate.
Restaurant owners who I spoke with today did not want to go on camera, but they did say his rating system is not fair to local restaurants. They say all violations carry different levels of severity and that only health inspectors should be rating restaurants.
I also learned today that due to interest from the public, the Allen County Health Department is working on creating its own restaurant ranking system. But officials say it may take some time for them to come up with a fair rating system. In Studio 15, Megan Royst, News Channel 15.